I think I forgot to lower the audio a bit more, so let me take care of that. There we go. Much better. So, alright, Melball. Apparently, this game was played at GDQ, based on what my girlfriend told me. But I don't watch GDQ anymore, so this would be my first experience with this game in general. That should be fun. Look at this guy just trying to chill. Imagine being on vacation and they're just like, yo, we need your help, boy. Get your ass out here. That's some classic shit right there. We got a overworld, it looks like. Maybe. Peaceful Plaza. Batty swing. Music's pretty chill so far. Okay, X is a little bit faster. I'm assuming A is gonna be the usual jump arena. Yep. Oh, you can't jump on rocks that well. It's pretty neat that, of course, being a mole, you're just always digging. Hey, yeah, you're just hopping infinitely on the rock. Got it. We got ground pounds. Oh Jesus, I wasn't expecting that. I missed the crate, dude. Get me back up there. X1 landing, so kind of similar to, not quick enough. Okay. Okay. Similar-ish to Sonic Lost World. Oh damn, got the reset codes. Getting all the achievements so far, Jesus. Jared Fields, okay. Alright, sick. There's leaderboards apparently. I'm not about that life though, because I'm hella bad, so. This music though, so funny. I just climb up this normally? Alright, neat. Oh damn, we even have a speedrun timer over there? Come on, man. You can't be putting pressure on me like that. Willing to bet the speedrun route is basically doing this over and over again. You could get the timing down at least. I cannot get the timing down though, so that's unfortunate. Oh, that camera angle's a little spooky. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Look away for 1 second, I'm already almost flying off. Also, was it just me or was that checkpoint sound oddly familiar? I swear I've heard that exact same sound on some people's streams before. I might be tripping. Sounds good. Alright, you legit cannot turn the camera in this game manually. It's the game itself doing it. Alright, sick. Did I get everything? I think I did. So we're just gonna move on up now. Oh, Jesus. 55 seconds, eh? I'm gonna try that real quick, although I'm still not comfortable with the whole diving thing, but I'll give it a whirl. Sick.
Double.
Hell yeah. I'm not sure what the timing in that is. Alright. 55 seconds, huh? Okay. I guess I'll just skip everything this time. I'm already going the wrong way. Hell yeah. Off to a good start. Please. Alright. Yeah, I need to hit all of them. Hell yeah, dude. I only fucked up a lot, but I got a gold, I guess. Do you get anything for getting gold medals in this game? Like anything specific? I guess I could check the achievement list. I mean, the achievements won't tell me that though. Let's check here. Doesn't look like it gives you much besides the achievement. Who knows? I guess. I shall figure it out eventually. I think it's just mostly just a challenge, yeah. If you want to go for gold medals, you can do that. You get an achievement for it. The Metal God appears to be the achievement name. God, I'm still bad at timing that. Jesus. Damn, he's good. I'm guessing I just messed up this the speedrun time just by going back for more carrots. Yeah, I did. Unfortunate. Well, that was a fun level. The music in this game is very low energy, which I'm assuming that's just what they were going for. So fun. Oh, hold up, someone messaged me. I'm gonna go ahead. Two people messaged me. All right. Was there anything else I needed to check up on? I figured something out, finally. Hold up. Let me fix this real quick. There we go. That's what I want. Hell yeah. Okay. Got a hat. Okay, so you use carrots, so... What's the giant... Strawberries? Four. Oh man, a jetpack. Ah, there they are. That's what I was looking for. 84, damn. The golden chain? Origami, yeah, it's a cool game. Summer and Mars, I don't think I've played that game. A lot of these games I've heard of, but never played. Temtem. Blasphemous? I wasn't expecting something from Blasphemous here, what the hell? Alright buddy, let's rock the 3D glasses. There we go. With the top hat. Oh no, that's too expensive. Alright. Oh no, that replaces the 3D glasses. Okay, we gotta get the 3D glasses for the top hat though. That has to be done. Something down there. Oh, Jesus. That only gave me a slight heart attack. Beat. I still don't know what it's supposed to be. Jesus, please. Okay. Dang, all the carrots were under there. One more? Alright. I'm too afraid to do that jump. So I'm not gonna do that jump. All right, please, like, I still suck at the timing. There we go. Man, it's pretty hard to control whenever you do that dash. Hell yeah. Not even a medal. Unfortunate. Homeboy seems happy about that. Check if there is a level. Oh, never mind. Oops. Copy intruder. Oh no. I'm not ready. I don't have the power. Walked right into that one. Man. Oh boy. Oh wait, was that the fight? I was expecting a phase two. Give me that. It is now August 1st, actually. I didn't notice what day it is. Holy crap. Time flies when you're not paying attention. Oh my god, that was a little terrifying. Got me a checkpoint. I don't know, I thought I saw something there, so I just let it, yeah. That was not very smart. Whoops. Goodbye, carrot. Oh, okay. I'm still alive. Not gonna lie, despite how low energy this game is, some of its jumps seem a little, perilous. So I can't wait for what the later levels have for me, I guess. Hell yeah, we done did it. Got me a bronze. Mecha robot race. Oh no. Oh, All right, so how does this work? Is it just that level again? I don't re- Well, there's both of them. Oh my word. Already losing time, dude. Nice, 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 nice. Easiest race of my life. Water drink. Okay, you can still dig under though, so I'm guessing that's still ground technically. However that works. Doesn't look like there's anything else here, so... Oh! Huh. Good to know, don't do that. Somehow that's still ground. But I don't mind. I was thinking about jumping up there, then I realized that was water. I can't do that. Oh, I'm done with the level. Hell yeah. Damn, he's good. Fedora. Oh, does that mean the next boss fight is coming up? Sorry about that. Oh, no next boss fight. Yoink. Oh god. Okay, I did it. I'm the best. Is there really only one that whole path? I'm guessing gas cones right here. Got it. Oh, Jesus. Oh, never mind. That was a W in my book. That was not a very good jump. But let's do it again. That was too hard, that was too hard. Okay. I'm good, I'm good. Not bad, not bad. Don't touch the water. All right. Is there anything down here? Oh. Shouldn't have done that. Nah, man. Get that shit out of here. Your heart attacks, hell yeah. Oh, too treacherous. Wait, I missed one somewhere. Oh no. They're back for round two. Will do, sir. Will do. That was very bad. I lost 5 carrots for that. That was also bad. Are you mad enough? Easy. And there he goes. Long distance can lines, eh? I still don't have enough for the top bat, right? Oh yeah, beach ball. Hell yeah. Just in case I missed anything. Nada. Good, good. That was almost bad. Oh, I just noticed what I should have been doing the entire time. I see. Whoopsie doodle. Unless... God damn it. Wow, that's the only time it became relevant, I guess. I just walked right into it. I didn't even try. Hold up. And sunglasses. In my my top hat. Hell yeah. Now I just need a good bag to fit the top hat with 3D glasses. That'll be good. Also, I just noticed a typo there, unknown area. Let's knock that boy in there. It's probably not gonna work. Well. Oh, I see. Well, never mind that. Alright, that was very dumb. Very, very dumb. I didn't even notice it was elevated. I think it's the correct term for that. I was just checking out something real quick. Actually, I have another thing I'll need to check out again. Thank you. Exit. Oh my God, please push it in. That's in the level though, so where's the... Is it up here? Yes. Damn, all the fences and shit. Easy. I'm missing all of them. Craziness. Oh, not good. Damn. Jesus, I almost jumped right off. Silver? Hell yeah, dude. Just trying to get more comfortable with this. I'm getting there. Another speedy level. All right. That is very unfortunate. Hell yeah. I gotta get that first one, man. That was unfortunate. I think it was in the beginning, right? Something like that. It's the same speed, so there's no reason for me to do that. That was unfortunate as well. Hell yeah, I think I beat my time by like 1 second. Or none at all. didn't know you could do that. Oh no. Isn't there a term for these type of blocks? I think it was Yoku blocks, or I think Yoku blocks are different actually. Oh, it's based on jumping. So no, not Yoku blocks. Did I miss anything? I feel like I didn't miss a thing, right? Okay. Oh, goodness gracious, that scared me. Help? I think Faison's playing DRG right now, so I might have to play the game. Check it out. He's playing solo, so he's probably working and stuff. All right. Oh. Mm-hmm. Oh, ho, ho. Oh.
Oh, oh, no, no.
Goodbye, friends.
Oh, ho, ho.
I like how it hyped that up with the shaking, and all it does is it light up one part.
Oh, oh, oh no!
Nani ni mo? Ni tamo?
Huh?
Ah. Jump it. Oh, damn. Oh, that was close. I mean, easy every time.
Thank you.
Hell yeah. Not well played. All right. Yep. I remembered. No biggie. Easy, I guess. Oh, there's nothing under here. I was hoping there was. Unfortunate. I just dove right off. Goddamn. I feel like I've missed a lot at this point. Oh Jesus, that slight lag spike when I was changing the camera kind of... Well... That was very unfortunate. All the carrots. Don't hit! I shouldn't have just stayed there. That was a late achievement, by the way, but I'm just checking stuff right now because there's this group for Dragon Song War or Dragon Songs Reprise. And I'm just checking out what they're saying right now. The more people talk about Black Mage stuff, the more I just refuse to touch that class. Oh yeah. truly bawling out of control. I was not paying attention to that. What am I doing? Hit me up. I'm glad that the levels for this game are very short. They don't really overstay their welcome. Why did I? All right. I am missing something. But where? Yeah. sheriff hat. Hell yeah. And the star. And the stash. Photo mode. Oh, look at him go. I'm just missing everything. Hell yeah, dude. Alright, sick, sick, sick. Oh dang, that was tight. And back here again. I am really messing up this level. Holy crap. Alright, I gotta get that first one real quick, like, wherever it was. Mm-hmm. once I get it, I am tempted to try something out. I know it's not gonna work, but it's worth a try. That was not good. It looks like it could work, but I don't think it does. I'm trying it again anyway. Completely whiffed! I think there's an invisible wall, I'm not gonna try anymore. I didn't even notice what type of level this was until that happened. It's kind of like an off-roader. Please, jump. Better me. That was an interesting level. I won't lie. Almost gold. That was unfortunate. the last time from the really bad platforming. Oh no, I'm losing control again. A little risky. Is he just shooting at it this time?
Hmm.
yeah, why not? Oh no. Unfortunate, my friend, I'm sorry. Oh. I... Oh, almost just waltzed off. That was really bad, actually. Whoops. Oh no, my brain is potatoing. Okay. This is, not good gameplay. Oh, Jesus. I don't know how I'm supposed to handle this. It's because I basically did the whole thing in reverse. That's probably why, actually.
Oh.
Spooky stuff. Hell yeah. Oh my god. Okay. They're still throwing me off a little bit, but it's fine. You know, I misread that circle. I thought it meant when the cannon fires, it's gonna hit that entire area. Instead, that's just the circle that happens after the cannon fired. Whoops. I've been playing too much Final Fantasy XIV. That was silly. Moving on up. Into it. Took that damage. Alrighty. I think after this world, I'm probably just gonna be doing streaming today because I'm surprisingly sleepy. I don't know where the sleepiness came from because my eyes are really heavy now. I'm not raiding today either, so. But starting tomorrow, I will be starting at 12 or noon because of the DSR group. This game is chill though. I'm enjoying it. Games like this are a good way to wind down after some raids or some more serious games. Damn, that was hella greedy. That was just stupid. Starting at 12 won't be an everyday thing though. I think it's only gonna be like Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. Monday, Tuesday, Thursday, Friday. Oh yeah, too spooky. I guess I just have to jump it for this one. Oh my gosh, looks like it. Oh my. That's kind of rude. Thinking about it, I could have used that as well. I really am falling asleep. Why am I so sleepy this early? That was just a silly mistake. Okay, okay. Get back in the game. Not like that. Oh, that was the first one. Jesus, I thought I was missing something. Hell yeah. God, that was disgusting. Yeah, that was really disgusting. Alright, sick. Let's go, let's see what kind of hats we can get. I'm close to being able to get either the skull hats or the golden chain. Let's get the stash. Some sunglasses. And of course, a monocle. That about covers it for now. Gotta go fast. Alright, eventually I'll improve on that. However, I am done for today. I'm incredibly sleepy right now. I will be playing more of this tomorrow around the same time. However, tomorrow I am going to start streaming at 12 with some Dragon Songs Reprise. And then after that, it will be this, and then I'll be raiding some more after at around 6 p.m. So I hope everyone has a good one.